Alright, what's going on, you guys? Good boy, Mapright. And this is something that I could not wait to do. I saw this on the internet about 20 minutes ago, and I lost it. And there was no way I was not going to put a video up reacting to this. And I thought for a second, you know, I was like, what if his crew sees me reacting to this and comes and shoots me up? And then I was like, is that even a thought? I was like, I'm going to do the video anyway. So, I saw it on Facebook and I died. And I had to look more into it. And it's some dude named Slim Jesus. He looks like an Eminem wannabe. Early Eminem wannabe. But it's... oh. I tried to get all my laughs out before the video. I know I'm like excited and rambling. It's just I'm excited to do this because this is perfect, literally. And the saddest thing is he's trying to be serious, too. It's not a joke. If it was a joke, I'd understand. But anyway, here we go. 3, 2, 1, I'm going to start the video. Wait, hold up. Any props used in this video that would show resemblance to any illegal materials are merely props, however you say that, and should not be taken seriously. Do not try this at home. What's that even mean? He basically just said all the guns and all the everything in here is fake. Alright, let's go. Worst thing I've ever seen. Slim Jesus. It's real time. Slim Jesus. You're gonna go to hell for, like, blasphemy. How much did you pay the black people to be in that video? Oh. I'm gonna turn this down so I can do commentary. It's an airsoft gun. Oh, it's so bad. There's like an Arabian guy in the back, too. I'm done with that. How much did he pay the black people to be in that video? They're sitting there like, this is like his crew in the back. They're like, he's like, come on, man, just blow my face out and give me the money. What was that? Oh, man. You know, here's what I'm going to say about it. Here's my opinions, my honest opinions. That was a good rap. That was good lyrics with a good beat. It's just, he's not the right person for it. Look at this character. This guy's a joke. Alright, that guy probably weighs like 160. Oh, guy probably weighs like 160 soaking wet, which I can't say because, I mean, I'm a shrimp. But that he can't run around and be like, I pop a cap in y'all. Which the best part is, the beginning of the video says those guns are fake. Oh, please go watch this video, and please let me know what you think about it. I'm probably going to get a lot of people, like, mad at me because they think this guy's real, but it looks like an Eminem wannabe, and he wears, like, that 13-pound chain. I don't know how he even, like, supports that with his neck. It's just, I can't take it serious. I'm sorry, but, if you're a fan of this guy, then, I'm acting all, like happy because of this joker. he looks like the little kid on Malcolm in the Middle. That's what he looks like. Or he looks like Caillou. And then, I heard he got killed. I heard there was a drive-by and the guy got murdered, which is sad because I mean that's still a human, but so funny though, because like, because they probably, understandably, nobody wanted a wigger, so they shot him. It's just perfect. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't mean to offend anybody in this video. I don't mean to offend his crew that he paid to be in the video. I don't mean to offend any hip hop form of music, anything. These are just my opinions. I thought it was funny. I thought it was a joke. And I was, of course, gonna make jokes about it. So, go ahead, make a joke about me. I don't care. But it was just good. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna show you where I even heard this guy. I have it on my phone. Hold on. I saw it on Facebook. Let me start over. Wait. That's the funniest thing I've ever seen. Okay, that guy's nothing. Just my opinions. If you guys like Drill Time by Slim Jesus, then go watch Drill Time by Slim Jesus. Once again, no intentions to offend anybody in this video. It's my opinions, it's what I think. Why do I have a laser pointer on his airsoft gun? Okay, that's my opinions. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, I'll see y'all later. Matt Bright.
Now the shit's about to kick off, this party looks whack. Let's take it back to straight hip hop and start it from scratch. I'm about to bloody this jack up, everybody get back. That's why my pen needs a pad, cause my rhymes on the